what's up. So today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be using my iPad mini to select colors to, you know, color in a picture instead of actually coloring it with pencils or something. It's much easier, but this app is pretty cool, so yeah, let's get started. So yeah, guys, here's my iPad mini. I'm not showing that off, but it actually is a pillow that says I'm a fucking unicorn, so yeah. Anyway, the app is called Recolor. Yeah, let's get into it. Let's see what the pictures are. There's a bunch. Well, not these. These are already colored in. Yeah, okay, whatever. Here we go. There's a whole bunch of them in here. So when I figure out which one I'm going to do, we'll see what color it is. Thank you.